Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's carry on with some Long War of the Chosen. And we have a mission. A complicated mission.
Commander, you should be aware. We're detecting loft activity in this area.
Mm-hmm.
Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
I know. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna bring her. I'm not sure about the other snipers, though. Ooh, let's see. Sharpsis. I want her. Yeah. Not right now. Come to think, I do want another sniper because who has the best pistol skills? I think he does. One damage. What about two damage? I had one rifle with two damage. But now, show me your skills. Lightning hands, return fire, yes. What about the other one? Who do we have? So we have her. Oh, okay. She has more skills. Let's take her. Okay, so we have a ranger. Some of the covert op people have the shotgun with stock thingy, I think. Okay, and now what about you? I think let's go with that. Extra magazine, yes please. And what was the other thing I wanted to... Yeah, okay. I think let's do without grenades. Okay, you should still bring one though. Let's go.
VIP and our resistance contact are hunkered down and holding position somewhere in this area. Our highest priority is locating them first.
Mm-hmm.
But keep an eye out for any additional survivors nearby. Once you've secured the targets, move to the designated coordinates for extraction. Keep your heads up out there, people.
Entering core concealment.
Alright. So... Wow, where's the VIP? I'm gonna...
I go where I'm needed.
I'm gonna send her to scout out whatever things... Ooh, just shop. Oh, I get it. Pawn shop. Although this ain't no pawn.
My life is in your hands.
What would appear to be a single entity is actually a swarm of tiny robotic units working in close coordination to maintain a cohesive form.
Well, okay, and we do not have a... we do not have...
Will do.
A grenadier, do we? Because I didn't bring one. Get up there? No, then...
Rolling.
Yes, let's stay reasonable. Window's broken, so
moving as ordered. I am at your service.
Menace 1-5, you've got the primary targets in tow. Secure any additional operatives if possible, but make sure you get our contacts to the evac point.
Objective in range.
We have a visual confirmation on the VIP. Remember, getting that VIP to the extraction point supersedes all other priorities. Don't let anything happen to him.
How come? Yes, please go after that muton. Do we get active people out there? No? Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's make some noise. Oh, this was not the lost, was it? Shit. There is a juicy muton for you. Go after them. Attaboy. Okay, so what do we need to do to make to initiate contact. I get the feeling that we have already fucked up. I mean, I have. Shit. This we will survive. Please don't panic.
Plenty of time to rest.
I thought she got therapy. Oh, one did, but not the other. Okay, gotcha. Ha. Kits come handy. Which one of you will go and activate this one? Oh, wait, you can't go up there, but why? Not that one. That one.
You cannot run.
A useful aid.
Yeehaw.
That's one of the contacts we were looking for, but there are still others in the area.
Okay, now you heal.
I bring aid.
Noise.
What did you expect? I've got secure.
One down, thousands to go.
Yup.
Big deal.
How much more can we do with the pistol? Okay, I think we are done with the pistol, and now let's try to hurt the muton. Pistol was better. What can we do with that? Nah. Just stay hidden, I think, for now. Oh, where's the other one? So, let's see. Can you...
Covering ground.
Yeah, let's go after the other helper. But why are they active now, all of a sudden? What explosion? Where explosion? Oh, there explosion.
A useful aid.
Which alien? fucking scepter. Okay, let's try to get rid of some lost first.
My weapon is nearly empty. I am reloading. I have no ammo.
Oh, I have an idea. Go so that we are not visible.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
This might be irresponsible, but we shall see.
Affirmative, covering now.
Can you see the cipher? No, you can't, not here. In this case, where do I need to put you? You still can't see the cipher. In that case, Ava, watch. Oh. Well, fuck you then. Ah. Whoa, 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 whoa. I think we have a flashbang though, don't we? Okay, the cipher is here. And now they are there. That's alright, because I can see you as well. Fuck you. Oh, okay. Yes. Keep at it. Fuck. Okay, first things first. Scepter, not cipher. Oh, no stun. Okay, you. Yes, try that, please. Okay. Better than nothing, though.
There are no additional VIPs or resistance operatives working in that area. You should be clear to move for extraction.
It is clear.
Got it covered.
Thousands to go. On Overwatch.
Let's get you over here as well. Shit.
Je demande à mes équipes là.
Whoa. Huh, I think she's immune.
Not good.
Ow. Uh-oh. What? No, that's not where you were supposed to go. Ugh. Enough.
Let's rock. That's right. On my way.
Let's plant the claymore just somewhere as a general distraction.
A
delicate placement.
Some noise.
Moving to Overwatch.
Ah, okay, you can help her then. Yeah, okay. We're good. Ish. You live. Uh-oh. Okay, let's try this whole thing again. From them. And now let's bring you not here, but let's see if you can land on the correct tile this time.
I'll go.
She should get to cover away from there anyway.
Position confirmée.
Oh, you do. Ah, oh, never mind. Okay, I thought she still had some pistol action, but. Oh, okay, he is still unresponsive. Wait, but then who saved her before? I'm confused. This will be here for later destruction. I think the scepter was there. Oh, okay. Yeah, that did it. So the scepter was over there. Let's get you somewhere in the cover, like here.
All right, I'll go.
So that's how that worked. To keep each other distracted. I mean, if she's not poisoned by one cloud, surely she won't be poisoned by two.
Ha ha ha!
Okay. First off, whom can you shoot? Lost. Viper. Muton lost. Go here.
I'm going.
The fuck?
Only winged them.
Okay, this I have a solution for. Because I need him here anyway. Yeah, bitch. What now?
What do you expect?
So that she can come in and heal him.
D'accord. Respire un coup. Tout va bien.
First off, let's get out of here. And have her cover. Okay, to really have her cover the evac site. No.
Volk says I am to obey. I won't let them pass.
What was that?
Not feeling so good here.
Oh shit. Ooh, that's bad.
Here.
Yes, you do. Why can't you see the one who's strangling her? Him.
Moving out.
Damn it. What else can you see? Really that. Oh yeah. But also,
I stand for the forgotten.
I take a new approach.
Fuck.
Gotta do better.
I hope it's worth it.
Ready to go.
Shit.
There you go. Happy now?
Okay, who is poisoned? Who needs a med kit? Ah, yeah, the other ranger was nabbed, so there is that. So. Heal him. I think she herself is already immune.
Ennemi neutralisé.
We're green to go.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Alright, let's see if we can resolve this turn better. This worked well, so we keep that. And you, I would like you to go here.
On it.
Because you need healing the most. You. The fuck?
Happy now?
Really? Try. Oh, right, I gave her the stock, didn't I? Whoopsie. You go here.
It's worth it.
Uh-oh. Don't you dare. Swarm, do your thing. You will live. Oh, poison too, fuck. We can handle this. So you're gonna have to heal him. And now he is immune.
right. Back in. My ammo's running low. Only the best.
Shit.
Target's still up.
Oh, she has a medkit too. In that case,
all right, I'll go.
You need to go there.
I got a piece.
Really want to get you out of there. Okay, let's get the VIP out.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
Roger that. Firebrand has the VIP. Commander, we should get the rest of our people to the extraction point as soon as possible. The longer we wait around, the worse our chances look.
She is still there though, so... Can I... One less viper. Okay, can you see her from here? Do try, please. Yes.
Big deal. Running dry on ammo. All right, I'll go.
Okay, you can't see her, but you can create a distraction.
Get them off of me!
Guns dry!
Shit, okay. I am going to get back to an earlier save and stop here. Because even though this game is mechanically an Ironman, I am scumming to my heart's delight. And this just won't do. I can do better. But in another episode. So thank you very much for watching. We shall do a half do-over at a later date. Bye!